Emily Bradenberry finished with 11 points. Northview hosting Bowling Green. Second quarter, Wildcats force a turnover. Kylie Archibek finds Kelly Keene for the lay-in. 10-8. Later in the second, Katie Copan over to Archibek. She hits a three. She's good at that. Northview up 8. Bowling Green battles back. Kaylin overhauls to Kendall Glandorf. Bobcats within 2. But Northview pretty good off the miss. Bridget Stern right there for the putback. Northview wins it 48-39.